You are seeing waves crashing right against a home's window in Bonita Springs in Lee County. Tawny Sherman shared this video with us, and if you take a look closely, you can see the ocean has made its way inside and is now on both sides of the glass there. You can't even see a coastline because the storm surge is still so high. Governor Ron DeSantis says only around 20% of Lee County has electricity at this point.